of October, the sleepy brown would seem to nod down their heads to the winter. Yellows and grays paint the sad skies today, and I wonder when you're coming home. Woke up one morning,
Old Tennessee. A strong wind can come up suddenly out of nowhere. Years ago, we lived in a rural area of Tennessee with a large wheat field behind our house. In the wintertime, cold winds blew against our back windows and made a loud whistling sound, which always took me by surprise. The Gospel of John uses the wind as a metaphor to illustrate how the Spirit of God can move in surprising and mysterious ways. Author and preacher John Killinger told a story about the time he preached on Pentecost Sunday at an inner city church that had dwindled to a fraction of its former membership. He asked the small congregation whether or not the Spirit might be moving them to swap buildings with a Korean church that was meeting in a storefront nearby and bursting at the seams. Nobody responded with an amen to his suggestion. Lord, help me to be open to your Spirit in whatever surprising ways it may lead. Amen. Woke up one morning, the wind through the window reminded me winter was just round the bend. Somehow I just didn't see it was coming. It took me by surprise again. Dan Fogelberg. The wind blows where it chooses, and you hear the sound of it, but you do not know where it comes from or where it goes. So it is with everyone who is born of the Spirit. John 3:8.